like a big blade sword or fun gun. Like a 7.6, something like that. Pointy comes in, and you can paddle into anything, it doesn't curl, and it carves great. That's what I want. What do I get?
This'll do exactly that. This bigger waves though. Or smaller waves.
No, I'm good at I surf 10 feet.
Oh, that's
but gentle, not like
right, like Swamis or just San Diego, North County, head high and just having fun.
Yes.
With the quad, it just they're so fast and so maneuverable. It makes it really easy to ride any surf. But they're just, they follow, the board will follow you around. You don't have to make it go where you think you want it to go. It will follow you around.
So what size? Like this one.
That's a little too big for you. Are you thinking something like 7 feet?
Seven to six. I want it to be my longboard.
Okay.
What longboard?
Yeah, 7.6. That would be plenty big enough. If you're riding a 6.6?
Floaty 6.6.
A floaty 6.6.
Yeah, it's 2 inches thick, 20 inches wide, and 6.6.
Yeah, I mean, this would be a longboard. Do you have a fish?
No, I tried one once.
Uh-huh.
And it didn't, I don't know anything about what I'm talking about, but what I think is it didn't have enough rocker, and I was curling. It was so flat.
Just too flat. Yeah,
I was curling. It was straight. I'm like, oh, I don't feel confident.
Because if you ride a 6.6, like somewhat shortboard, you can get on a 6.2 fish, and that could be your longboard. I'm serious.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I mean, these things... I have a 6.2 in Oceanside that you can try.
Okay.
And that would be how, you know.
How big is it?
Yeah,
what's
so
this?
That's like 5.6.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
Wait, what's this?
That's 6.6, 6.7.
Would be a little.
That would, I mean, I think that might be too big for you.
I don't know.
I mean, this. This in 2 foot surf or 1 foot surf.
Yeah, it's
like
it's
a
pretty,
longboard.
Because it's floating, right?
Yeah. And as soon as you start to catch a wave, which you, if you're riding a 6.6, this will catch waves really early. As soon as they start to catch a wave, they get really stable because of the width in the nose, and that's the width overall. They're really stable, so you're popping up on what feels like a longboard. Except as soon as you get on your feet, things are race car.
Really?
I mean, they're so maneuverable.
I might as well try it then. Because I haven't.
Nothing to lose.
Yeah. It's just the only experience was that one fish that was so flat, and I just felt like I was going to die.
Right. It might have been too small.
It really is. He's like the master. He's a fish freak.
But no, it's not like this.
Yeah, this is like too big.
It looks huge. I mean, it does.
Me, Troy, Paige. Which echo for
half a day? Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so I just need to try.
Yeah, just, I think this is like a 5 minute.
Oh, wow, that looks good.
Yeah. I think if you rode my 6.2, you'd figure out really quick whether it was too big for you. Try before you buy.
Well, that's the problem with buying boards, is a lot of times you don't get to.
Yeah.
And when you're a beginner, you don't know what works.
Right. That's why this show is the best thing that can ever happen.